shit! Get out! We gotta stop!
Destroy it before it kills anyone else! What are you trying to flank it?
Same guy who just did Cassidy's, right?
Yeah. So, I let him use the green shipping container to store some chemicals. I asked him to deploy them, but he's sure
yeah, not. I know. This batty guy is driving me crazy. Every time he sees me, he goes out and wants to talk.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Lieutenant's doing in a city like this? There's something to it. Not making it easy for me, huh?
Survivors together, and we all tried to build a place where we can sleep. I passed through that old mine when I left to get help. There's a workbench inside. You can use it to build a weapon. Rush was supposed to be the final piece so that we could finally fight back. But now, we're worse off than we were. I'm sorry about your people. I promise I'll figure out a way to make this right.
Thank you. New kill leader appointed.
Heads up, new kill leader.
Potinus leads the charge.
Keep the soldiers distracted, Caesar. I will handle Potinus.
Fucking daughter.
Ada. Just let them be.
Emma? Sweetheart, I told you to stay put.
Daddy.
Daddy's here. Okay?
Those fucking things outside. They did to us.
You're a cop. You're supposed to know something.
Hey!
Jesus. Don't do that.
Sorry. Anybody else make it?
Fuck the final.
Base camp, this is Omicron team. We've been ambushed. Base camp, come in.
Anything?
Quiet, I need to hear. I still can't.
Holy Christ.